was up, then giant plants burst out of the ground. I thought Gotham would be easy pickings tonight.
I'm going after an explosive in the north of Founders Island.
The militia will fight tooth and nail to keep hold of the remainder, sir.
Riddler. So talk to me.
This is all I know.
It's enough. You can stay loyal to Riddler, or you can stay in one piece.
Whatever you want!
The right choice.
Bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion. Two bombs left. No one holds Gotham hostage.
Well, no one gets away with it, sir.
You used to be raw, Batman. All fists and fury. The man I
fought didn't hide in his car.
Congratulations, Dark Knight. Now, I know it's exhausting, but think of your brain as a muscle and these riddles as, push-ups, crunches, curls, whatever it is your kind does when confronted with a gym mat.
Your gym mat.
Alfred, there's an explosive located in Riker Heights.
They'll send reinforcements, sir. Good luck.
exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion. One explosive device left to deal with. The militia's grip on Gotham is loosening.
I'm learning a lot.
The militia have an explosive in Dresher. Time to defuse it.
They'll be fighting back hard to protect their bombs, sir.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
You keep attacking my forces, Batman, and you might just work your way up to me. But since my checkpoints are still standing, I'll leave you to the militia.
You should have known better than to come back to Gotham, Slade.
I've waited years for this rematch. But I was never gonna do it for free.
The militia have a base in one of the buildings under construction in Riker Heights. They won't stop me.
Contributed to the ongoing redevelopment of Founders Island by killing it with riddles. When you die trying to solve them, I will generously allow the city to transform my creations into public exhibits.
I won't fall on your feet like these men, Batman. You're gonna have to kill me.
A militia checkpoint in Riker Heights. They won't stop me. These are my roads.
There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Well, you know, at least beating.
Checkpoints remaining. I'll take them all.
The occupation's hanging on by a thread, sir.
Don't think you're winning, Batman. You're just fighting yourself closer to death.
Alfred, there's a large militia checkpoint operating next to the Amertech building.
There won't be when you're finished with them, sir.
two checkpoints left. They don't stand a chance.
You might impress me one day, Batman. Keep trying.
The militia have stationed themselves by Penitence Bridge. They should have run. Bravery won't help them. One checkpoint left. Time to finish the job.
Good riddance, I say.
To the last remaining checkpoint. Get ready. The bat's coming.
A checkpoint in Drescher trying to cut off one of the roads. No chance.
It's a substantial compound, sir, and appears to be housing several drones. Be careful.
This occupation's over, Slade. You're done.
You think I care about the militia? About Gotham? I'm an assassin, Batman. And I came here tonight to do one thing.
Then do it. Grand Avenue, Slade. I'll be waiting. Grand Avenue. I'm coming for you, Slade.
I imagine he's rather aggrieved at your success so far this evening. You'll have to be at your best to beat him.
Contemplate how long it's taking to solve these riddles. I wonder if I should become my own nemesis. Why not? I already play myself in chess and cook myself nutritionally perfect meals before conducting thrilling discussions with myself online using multiple usernames. It's the best logical step.
Alfred, freeze the bridges. He's not getting off this island.
Yes, sir, but please be cautious. Scans indicate that Deathstroke's tank has a 360-degree field of vision. He'll be impossible to catch unaware.
Do you know what every guy who's fought with me along the way has in common, Batman? I got them next time.
Deathstroke is my first priority.
my sights! You're pushing your luck, Batman. There's only so much you've got left. Fight me, you coward! Come out and face me! No escape, Bat.
Bastard. It caught me off guard.
You shouldn't have dropped it.
If you were any kind of man, pull the car over and finish this proper.
You had your chance. It's over.
I'll kill you, Batman.
Then you better hope someone puts up the bounty.
No. This ferryman doesn't need payment anymore. I'll deliver you for free.
You see what that thing does to cars?
Move it, Slade.
You call this a prison?
You think it's wise to put me in here with all these lesser warriors? You might not have any prisoners left when you return.
But your tally of death is nothing compared to the millions God has consigned to the fiery pit.
My soul doesn't need saving, Preacher Man. I sold it a long time ago.